you are a designer like me, you know how important it is to have a unique cursor. Recently, I had to reinstall my window and unfortunately, my custom cursors got wiped out. But guess what? I found an amazing website that offers millions of high quality cursors. By the way, link is in the description. Once you visit the site, you will greet it with thousands of cursors options right on the homepage. You can search for specific design too. If you find a cursor you like, just click on it and hit add. But wait, it wouldn't add directly. First, you need to install an extension. Once it is installed, click on extension. Select the cursor you want and click on it. The cursor will be applied instantly. You can even change the size of the cursor to fit your preferences. If you go to the setting, you can manage and delete cursor as well. You can also add new cursor directly from the website and clicking add and selecting your desired cursor. It will appear in your extension list ready for use. There is also an option to switch back to your default cursor by clicking the off button. Plus, you can upload your own custom cursor as well. This is it for this video. Just a heads up, this video is not sponsored. I wish it was. See you in next video. Bye.